As we told you over the summer, Janus Films has acquired the Museum of Modern Art and the Film Foundation's 4K restoration of the late George Romero's Night of the Living Dead for theatrical distribution. Throughout the month of October, the restoration is hitting the road and stopping off in several cities across the United States, and we've just gotten our hands on the official poster art for the limited theatrical release. It comes courtesy of artist John Phillips, and you'll find it below what we have now. "For good or for bad, is exactly what I shot," Romero said of the digital restoration just last year. "This is closer than anything we've seen to the definitive version of the film. It's in the right format, 1.331, and that's never been seen before either." To see the full listing of dates, locales, head over to the Janus Films website. George A. Romero, Janus Films Night of the Living Dead. Greetings and salutations, waters, and welcome to episode 119 of World of Death. The characters from Unbreakable and Split will collide in M. Night Shyamalan's Glass, a sequel. Awesome casting news. Massive plot detail. Deadline reports tonight that Judy Greer, Jurassic World, Ginger Knight Entertainment, is in the final stages of post-production on director Haynes Whitmore's Crepidus.